you are ready to listen. To introduce English, there are four skills in English. L, S, R, W. Listening, speaking, reading and writing. You are listening to my voice, a listening skill. When you write, it's writing skill. When you speak to someone, speak in English, speaking. And also you should read from your textbook, reading. Today, reading skill. Kindly open your textbook on page 1. We shall read the first 5 lines. My grandmother, like everybody's grandmother, was an old woman. She had been old and wrinkled for the 20 years that I had known her. People said that she had once been young and pretty. Dear students, read word by word, understand it. So here, the word wrinkled, surungi pona, the word W silent, wrinkled, we say wrinkled. So now, question 1. Describe the author's grandmother. You all know who is the author. Who is the author? Kushwant Singh. So now, we want to explain the grandmother of Kushwant Singh. So this is the answer. My grandmother. In the place of my, the author's, it's in the question. So author's grandmother, like everybody's grandmother, was an old woman. She had been old and wrinkled for the 20 years. That I refers to the author Kushwant Singh. So in the place of I, you make it he. For the 20 years that he had known her. People said that she had once been young and pretty. So I want you to learn this very easy. Read again and again. Understand. And write by your own in a notebook. It's you have your textbook in hand. Copy it in your notebook so that you'll be improving your writing skill. Read again and again. Make it. First tell your parents, mom, dad, I have studied. Listen to me. So you speak. And also as you read, speak. After that, do a self-test. Reading and writing skill together. Now we have learned question 1. I hope you understood. Follow this.